Bruce Willis has lost his joie de vivre amid his ongoing health battle. The die-hard actor has frontotemporal dementia, an uncommon form of the disease which causes a deterioration in personality, behavior, and language. And his friend Glenn Gordon Caron admitted the star's joy for life is gone, as he appears to be seeing life through a screen door. He told the New York Post, "My sense is the first 1 to 3 minutes he knows who I am. He's not totally verbal.